Rambha's Family and Biography. Rambha is an Indian film actress, film producer and television personality. She has appeared in over 100 films in Telugu, Tamil, Hindi, Malayalam, Kannada, Bhojpuri and Bengali movies. Rambha was born on 5th June 1976 in Vijayawada in the state of Andhra Pradesh. Her mother tongue was Telugu. Her real name is Vijayalakshmi. Her father name is Vengateshwara Rao and mother name is Usha Rani. She has two daughters and a son. Elder daughter is Laavanya, younger daughter is Sasha and son named Shivin, who was born on 23rd September 2018. She has one brother named Srinivas Rao. She having done her schooling from the Atkinson Senior Secondary School, Vijayawada. While she was studying in her 7th standard, she acted as amman for her school's annual day competition. The event had been attended by director Hariharan and then started her career at the age of 15 with the film Sargam, released in 1992. Amrita was her first screen name, but she changed her name after the character name in her Telugu debut movie Aa Okati Adaku, released in 1992. Her first Tamil movie Uravan was released in 1993. Ullathai Alitha was her second film, which was her all-time hit till now. Her first Hindi movie Jalat was released in 1995. Rambha turned out as a producer along with his brother with film Three Roses. She along with Jyothika and Laila were the lead characters of the film. However, the film failed at the box office and she fell heavily into debt after the film's release. She sold her house in order to pay the debt. She has innumerable fans, out of which Indran Pathmanathan is one. Indran, the founder and chairman of a kitchen and bathroom manufacturing unit in Canada, USA and India by the name of Magic Woods. Rambha is married to Indran on 8th April 2010 at Karnataka Kalyana Mandapam in Tirumala, followed by the wedding reception on 11th April 2010 at Rani Mayamma Hall, Chennai. After the wedding, she left the film world and moved on to Toronto to settle down in her life. She is the brand ambassador on her husband's firm. She was a judge for 4 seasons of Monada Mailada, a season of The Ultimate Dance Show and Jodi No. 1. She was spotted as a judge in the 2017 TV shows ABCD, Anybody Can Dance and Kings of Comedy Juniors. Now let's watch some happy moments of Rambha with her family members.